History of Science Fact of the Day. Shen Kuo was a 10th century polymath from the Song Dynasty in China. Kuo argued that the ocean's tides were caused by the moon, the earth was spherical, and provided the first description of the magnetic compass.